as much, and really nothing else meant as much. Mr. Tench, he would not let his daughter see the boy. It goes way back, a kind of feud. Mr. Tench has always blamed the boy's father for how they lived in a gumbo hut made of shit, but they lived fine in their hut. His lips. She was 12, as was he, but their thing was stronger than anything most of us will ever know. Screamed her name. He screamed her name, Mr. Tench. He screamed her name. They say she fell between the rocks. The wind was rough, the water cold. They say she fell between the rocks where they played the other day. But we all knew, she knew those rocks, she knew them well. And we all knew, she knew those rocks. And no one ever heard her cry for help. Cause we all knew, she knew those rocks, she knew them well. They say she fell, but we all knew, she knew those rocks, she knew them well. They say she fell.